No report of any injuries after a car crashed through the front windows of a store on the northwest side earlier today. The vehicle apparently lost control and slammed into the Gearhead store on North Lincoln Avenue. The driver refused medical attention. No damage estimate, though, has been given.